I look at this past year, there are areas where there obviously have been some frustrations, where I wish Congress had moved more aggressively. Not passing background checks in the wake of Newtown is something that I continue to believe was a mistake. But then I also look at, because of the debate that occurred, all the work that's been done at state levels to increase gun safety and to make sure that we don't see tragedies like that happen again. There's a lot of focus on legislative activity at the congressional level. But even when Congress doesn't move on things they should move on, there are a whole bunch of things that we're still doing. A lot of our legislative initiatives in Congress have not moved forward as rapidly as I'd like. I completely understand that, which means that I'm going to keep at it. And if you look at, for example, immigration reform, probably the biggest thing that I wanted to get done this year, we saw progress. It passed the Senate with a strong bipartisan vote. There are indications in the House that even though it did not get completed this year, that there is a commitment on the part of the Speaker to try to move forward legislation early next year. And the fact that it didn't hit the timeline that I'd prefer is obviously frustrating, but it's not something that I end up brooding a lot about.